That's not all. More dash cam video for you. Authorities say a driver got to 115 miles an hour in Fond du Lac County yesterday. The sheriff's office says the silver Dodge Magnum had a fake license plate and the driver wouldn't pull over on I-41. But deputies are still looking for the driver. They stopped the chase when that driver got off the freeway in Oshkosh.